you are seated in an emergency exit row.
Yeah.
And feel you would be unable or unwilling to perform the duties listed on the safety card, please ask a flight attendant to reseat you.
It's a lot of responsibility.
Want to switch seats?
No, I'm not sure I'm the man for that particular job.
An exit door procedure at 30,000 feet.
Mm-hmm.
The illusion of safety.
Yeah, I guess so.
You know why they put oxygen masks on planes?
So you can breathe.
Oxygen gets you high. In a catastrophic emergency, you're taking giant panic breaths. Suddenly you become euphoric, docile. You accept your fate. It's all right here. Emergency water landing 600 miles an hour. Blank faces, calm as Hindu cows.
That's an interesting theory.